Nashville?
It is 7 a.m. and we are headed to just outside of Nashville.
We are going to
the gaming / Comic-Con Music City Multicon. So, first time. We've been talking about going to it for a couple of years, but we've never made it. So we got a few hours ahead of us. Stay tuned. We are finally here. We're at the convention center.
That was a long drive.
3.5 hours later.
Ain't bad. You know, if we'd have gone to Cincinnati, we could have gone to Jungle Gyms, but you know what? We're glad you're here with us.
That's right. Maybe one day we'll do a Jungle Gyms video that's not game related, but even if we go, there's still games. So stay tuned and we'll see you inside.
Well, here it is. The Farm Bureau
of Tennessee, who knew?
Yeah.
Smells like a gymnasium.
Even better. Hey, you mean shenanigans? Oh, look at all them CRTs. What do we got?
That's Modern Warfare 3. Yeah.
It's NBA Jam. Hmm? So the guy from NBA Jam.
Oh yeah, we met him before.
Yep. Oh, the dude's up on stage playing Guitar Hero.
Mutant Ninja Turtles.
What do we have over here? Venom, Mandalorian, Avengers. I didn't know they had that one.
What, the doctor?
You only live twice?
Yeah.
Hey, I have a version of that.
That one's probably that's
House of Dead. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I want to let you guys know we're running very short, low on our case.
I don't remember that one. The special criminal investigation.
Looks like California Rush.
So we just got a few cold glow sticks too. So the kids here.
Ecto, you are a bad detective.
Once again, the
panel is just murdered like 8 people.
I was kind of trying to.
This is the world's strongest power.
Karate Champ, there's your favorite game. 1943. Oh. Rick and Morty. That's... Another Turtles, Twister. Twister's broke. Oh, there's Mario Brothers. Conventions, I have never seen one of these. What are you gonna learn today? There it is.
Literally, the last.
You get in there and get you something.
Now you see, here you are, tough guy.
Babe.
I'm gonna take you down to the pilot. Okay, I only have.
Hey. Look at those X-Men consoles.
That's what I'm telling you.
There's the Children of the Atom. That's the fighting one there, and then yeah. this is the four-player one.
LA machine gun.
Oh yeah, that's right. This is like the gang we're shredding.
There's a Panasonic 3DO and a Neo Geo. Those are two systems that most people can say they've never played. So
we played them in Louisville.
I'm going to do this, and I'm not supposed to. So there's Johnny Cage from
Mortal Kombat. I've never played as many games and shit that I've got. I've never played.
Hey, what's that say?
Jaguar.
Kasumi.
You went in on that? Man, there's a TurboGrafx, man. They got some rare shit. Oh, Splatterhouse. I know you want that. One day we will do one of the Splatterhouses on channel. I don't have a TurboGrafx, but I have it on the Raspberry. And then I've got the other two on Sega. That's a mutated sewer rat.
Oh, that's a blue shell. Yeah.
You died. Okay. Looked like a complete loose cane grip bomb. Red band.
Probably it. Well. Oh no, he's crystal meth loose cane. Not time for that redemption yet.
Hey, no redemption. I already redeemed it. You're straight.
Go left.
I gotta go.
Taking it left.
Shop for Sabrina real quick.
Taking it left.
In the middle of Fort Worth.
Twisted metal.
Some people are not
hard. You see there, Ash. You know I love these. The magnets.
There you go.
Yeah.
You're in your hour now.
True. Alright, well, I've got some work to do.
Yeah, so.
What do we got here?
Everything's a little bit less than what it was marked.
It says, it says 15 inches, it says 20
inches. And the cups are 15 apiece.
I'll see some games.
Mm-hmm. So?
No, I hadn't seen that one before.
What'd you get? The Monkey King.
It don't look great, but I hadn't seen it. Looked pretty cool. And then I just can't wait to see how terrible that is.
Pebble Beach Golf.
It's gonna suck. Oh, look at that. That's the one we always play in Louisville.
Gosh. Should buy it and become
There they are.
worst fucking movie I think I've ever seen. One of the worst movies I've ever seen.
Yeah?
I couldn't even watch it hammered.
Huh.
So bad.
Couldn't even watch it hammered.
Okay.
Oh my god.
We've even got old school VHS and stuff.
Remember that, Derek?
Yeah, nice time. So it may be a good addition for it. So thank you.
No problem.
We did this. You came in here on the cards. Remember?
Halloween 3. I don't know why that's there.
I know you don't.
Oh, look at that Turtles poster. That's pretty sweet. Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Scarface. More games. Next. Need a plushie?
No.
Are you looking at the toys?
Well, we're just about back to Voyager HQ. Ecto, I think it was a heck of a good trip. What do you think?
It was a long trip, early day, but I think it was worth it.
We got a little horseshoe going on here, but yeah, it was an awesome day. Yeah, why don't you share with the channel your, you got one game for your PSP that you really wanted. I can't participate too much.
All right, everyone. So, it shouldn't be exciting, but I picked up Pebble Beach Golf. It's going to be terrible. Probably something we do on the channel one day.
Maybe.
And then this is what Ash was talking about. I got a PSP a couple years ago, and this was the one game I've been wanting to get. And I finally found it. And then Road 96, the guy I ended up talking to, he kind of talked me into buying it. I don't know.
You antagonized over that game.
It's kind of a mixed bag, but, you know.
I think we'll try it definitely on our own, and we may have some B footage of it later.
Right.
But, I mean, I look forward to trying it. I didn't even see if it was two-player.
This one picked up cheap. Just hadn't seen it. Thought it looked kind of neat. Probably gonna be semi-terrible. Yeah. But then this one here. Oh, Ash, can't wait for this. I hadn't seen it before. Didn't realize I even made it. This is going to be terrible.
I'm not excited.
This is going to be an epic mess. But, yeah, expect to see that one day on the channel. And then this one here, I'd been eyeing this one off and on for a while. Seen it, was able to pick it up.
Yeah, The Amazing Spider-Man.
Yeah. And Sega CD stuff's just getting, you know, more and more rare, though. Yeah, it's getting more and more rare. The prices are going up.
It's like everything else, it's starting to age, you know?
Yeah, so I think all in all, it was a pretty good trip.
Gave us a
reason to hang out for the day. Got some games in the process.
It did give us a reason.
Had some really good food. Stopped and had some Smoky Bones.
Smoky Bones wings.
Yes. Very good wings.
We actually got that the same weekend when we went to Louisville also, that last expo.
And if you can't tell, this interstate is not smooth.
Yeah. Welcome to the cratered highways of the free world.
Yeah. But that's all for today. And
thanks for joining us on this voyage. We'll see you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.